Je capte le coup de la dégoût de la bâche de quoi.
The rain started pounding this area at around 9 o'clock in the morning. By noon, we started witnessing flood waters downstream. At around 1 o'clock, part of this hill collapsed and washed down a number of households. In this area alone, over 50 households were washed away. And down in in this area, over 20 households were washed away, and down in Sindo town, over 50 households were washed away. So far, we have four casualties, three bodies we managed to retrieve yesterday in the evening, one body we retrieved this morning. We have had the county disaster management committee, which is a multi-agency team that has worked around the clock to mobilize resources to support the families that have been displaced, the families that have been injured. For those who are able to integrate with other family members, we have allowed them, but we will follow up with support. So far, we have received a consignment of 150 mattresses and 20 belts of blankets from the national government to support the families whose households were washed away yesterday.
I begin by expressing my condolences to the families that have lost their loved ones. We are in one such home. This lady here lost three of her children. What happened here is so unusual. I cannot believe it is just rain. I don't know exactly what happened, but you can see the huge rocks that have come down tumbling from the hills all the way down. It did not rain in Sindo, it just rained up here, but the damage is from here all the way to Sindo. So we want to appeal again to specialist government agencies, even Department of Geology, to come and tell us what really is happening here. The amount of repair works needed here will require the joint effort of the national government and the county government.
Here is a big flood. Went with houses. Some people have died. So we are in a bad place. We are asking the government of Kenya to help us.
Mimi ni moja ambayo maiti ilipatikana kwa mji yake. Mji yangu ilitoka, maiti ilikuja na maji. Nikastuka, nilikuwa nafikiri ni kisiki. Kumbe ni binadamu. Nimestuka kabisa mpaka hata watoto wakakimbia wakafikiri nimeokota kitu kingine ambaye haijulikani. Nikamwambia pana huyu ni binadamu kama sisi. Mahindi yangu magunia 5 na mtama magunia 2 yote imeenda na maji. Niko na mkwajo moja tu ndio nimebaki naye na nguo moja long moja na shati moja.